Here's a short tutorial on how to create a freeze frame effect in Final Cut Pro. Place the timeline indicator at the position where you'd like to create the freeze frame. Use the keyboard shortcut Shift plus N to create the freeze frame. Final Cut Pro will place a freeze frame in the viewer window with in and out points based on your user preferences. The default user preferences uses a value of 10 seconds. In this case, I'm going to change my duration to 1 second. Press the Insert button to splice your 1 second freeze frame into the timeline. Next, we need to create the camera flash. Navigate to the Effects palette in the browser window. Find the Dip to Color Dissolve, which is located under Video Transitions and the Dissolve category. Drag the Dip to Color effect between your live action video and your freeze frame. The default transition of the Dip to Color is 1 second, and the default color is set to black. Double click on the Dip to Color effect within the timeline. This loads the effect into the viewer window. Change the duration to 5 frames. Change the color to white instead of black. For the last step, we need to find the camera flash sound effect. Click on the Finder icon within the dock. Press Command F to activate the Find feature. Change this pull-down menu to show files that only contain music. Type the keyword camera. The Finder window will display a list of sound effects that contain your keyword. Single-click on one of the sound effects and press the spacebar. This will play that particular sound effect. After you've found a sound effect that you like, drag it straight from the Finder window into your timeline. If you see a red line in your timeline, press Option R to perform a render. Okay, that's it. Let's see how this plays out. For other great tips and tricks like this, visit geniusdv.com.